God, every time I start the timer, I want to sneeze. Oh, my allergies! Everything! They fucking suck! Oh, yeah, that's right, this has a different song. Ah, oh, stupid allergies! You also fly higher, faster? Ah! Almost squeezed in.
So look how far behind he was!
If you start off with a... Are you gonna start off with a... super sprint? Or you don't have confidence in it? Yeah, you do pick up speed. Leave it in the dirt! Leave... Well, there. There's no dust. Oh, there was, no, that's gonna take push you back that way. Like, if you could squeeze through that...
Damn it!
Oh, shit. Wait. I don't know where you were.
Neither do I.
I don't know if you were in a good place or... I completely forgot the layout of this level.
You're not the only one.
Well, you know there's a barrel. And you're gonna take advantage of that barrel, aren't you?
Yep.
Now that we know it's there. I think Chris is gonna come out of the recording.
Probably.
Well, that mic it can be like really sensitive at times, right? Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah, the invisibility, but it kind of wore out while we were still down there.
Yep.
This is the hardest Bramble level, don't you?
I think so.
Because it's not one you can really take your time on, huh?
I'll just do this legit.
Are you serious? I see it's really legit! No. Barrels are not legit!
Ah!
The hero coins in there. You still collect the bananas on the wall? Oh yeah, that's right. When you die, you still can kind of collect things.
Yep.
Except, can you collect lives?
Yeah.
Like, if you happen to hit a balloon, will it count?
Yeah. You'll just lose it right away.
Didn't that happen to us a lot while we were kids growing up?
Ah!
Like, we would get, like, bananas to get an extra life while dying. And you hear the one-up sound, but you also hear the pop of it.
Yep. Damn it, flew too high.
I remember there was one time you got a hunt, you like glitched Donkey Kong Country, and it gave you infinite lives, didn't it?
Yeah.
At least until you reset the game. Right?
Yep.
And it was in that level with. I think it was Squawks, wasn't it?
No. It had Diddy Kong and Crusher. Like, I don't know what it was, but...
Didn't you say you got pinned to the... Like, you pinned him to the wall to the point where it was, like, repeatedly bouncing on and off of him?
Yep.
A lot of ground to catch up on. Just go straight down. Oh man.
Well, I got a hero coin.
So you don't have to worry about going back for it. I think. Oh yeah, that's right, there's one bonus room that's at the beginning. And. Yeah, how hard this one is. Stupid Squawks wannabe. So you gave up the legit way of doing it? You can kind of slow, you don't have to rush too much here.
What?
That was bullshit.
I got robbed.
But you got you have plenty of distance on him at that point.
Yeah.
So at that point, you really don't have to worry about rushing too much. I'm not gonna say you can't rush, but I'd say you're still in a pretty
good
spot.
Holy crap! You see how fast?
Yeah. Just go for it.
Okay, that time I should have got hit.
Yeah, that time you should have. Alright, you can ease up a little bit. Just a little. Not too much.
Ah,
those narrow corridors.
Man, I do got some really good distance on him.
I told you. That's why I said you don't have to rush, but I'm not gonna advise, like, really pokey dance. You know what I'm saying, right?
Yep.
Does it also help you descend like that?
Yep.
So it helps you move faster in every direction.
Pretty much.
Oh, you're right behind the B and it still hit him. That's talent. I gotta get a nurse for you right there. I don't think you'll find any more of your DK barrels at this point.
Ah! I panicked.
You have time to work with.
It's just like Toxic Tower, I don't know how much time I have.
And you don't want to risk too much time, right?
Yep.
That was like a Mario Kart boost, you know what I'm talking about, right? Right out of the gate, like... See ya, sucker!
See ya, sucker!
Later, world!
Come on! Leaves are not pointy or prickly. Some of them are, but
not these. Well,
maybe.
No, we don't know what bramble leaves look like in person. We don't know if they actually have. You kind of got me worried right there. That you kind of flew a little too high right there.
Go, Bernie, go!
Prove that bird is the word!
Prove that this bird is the word!
Oh, that was bullshit. You were clearly past him.
Come on!
You got this. I can just imagine how squashed like this turbo boost coming out of his ass when you do that. You know why, right? What you're doing is equivalent to mushroom boosting.
Ah, the egg didn't come out fast enough.
Oh, there he is. The reason he caught up is because he got hit. This is parrot part. Did you ever see that picture where the guy works at a... I'm guessing it's where they construct airplanes that has the two turbine engines. And he... What's it called?
And it's all only Star Wars fans will get this.
Yeah, right? You see that one, right?
Yep.
It's like that hit right there kind of gives you... all that momentum you need over him, doesn't it?
Yep.
Alright, we're in a safe spot right here. A little too fast.
Yep. Okay, when we come back. What? He was not that close behind.
I know.